Making Bastard was great because no one was listening and I could say a bunch of crazy shit. And it was no repercussions up until now, but yeah, that shit was tight.